In the Brettford PowerSync cart, we have 28 iPod Nanos, each with an individual recording device. The students before were talking about how they were podcasting in their history classes, and you could see they have the Belkin recording device to each iPod. Teachers can sign out the cart. They can take these iPods on field trips and sign them out and give them to the students to podcast, whether it's a museum of natural history or any other location. We can also hook up a MacBook computer to sync all the iPods at once. And we also have Bose speakers at the bottom of the cart for teachers to play student podcasts once they're completed.